While Mad Dog Lane is still at large, no one is above the law. Thank you.
Mr. Clemens, is there any speculation
as to where Mad Dog... I had nothing to do with that. They just showed up.
I checked the whole building. The DA is hiding the bullet. It's not there.
You know what? If he was really nervous...
he'd keep it really close.
That was my thought.
No more questions.
But, one more. One more question.
Mr. Clemens. I've got nothing else to say.
Daily Planet wants to know. Oh! I'm really sorry about that. Sure. I'm really sorry.
I will.
Hey, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I'm sorry. Really sorry.
Calm down, Scott.
Sorry.
Sorry, sir.
Dropping him again was a nice touch.
Someone that slippery is tough to hold on to.
Any luck?
Dun-dun.
You are the best.